A simple lesson from history is that when people come together to talk, to exchange ideas, and to develop common goals, wonderful things can happen. When common goals fall apart, so does the exchange of ideas. And if people no longer trust or understand each other, the talking soon stop too. Drawing on our shared history, we have seen and acted upon the huge advantages of mutual cooperation and understanding for the benefit of our countries. Affinities of history and inheritance from the past are strong, yet we are bound together by a sense that to build a bright, united future in which everyone else can play a part and share in its advantages, mutual, rich understanding. Bit of our country's to enrich us all. Exchange of ideas. And if people no longer trust or understand each other, the talking will soon stop too. Our shared history. We have seen and acted upon the huge advantages, mutual cooperation and understanding. The benefit of our country. and the people live in. Not only are the tremendous rewards of its cooperation, the usefulness and vitality that motivate our collective endeavours. It is a globally diverse and inclusive community, as well as diverse of this worldwide family. It has the power to enrich us all. Strong.